Is there something special about this show because of what it means to the audience?
Yeah. First and foremost and totally, what I absolutely know is when the first previews happened, it was like unlike anything I've ever experienced as a theatre actor. Because of the world of Harry Potter and the world that J.K. Rowling has created. And then to have it in this form of theatre, which is my world and my love and my privilege to be part of, to have those two things melded, because I'm a fan, I was a fan. I met those books later on. But the audiences who had them as babies have grown into these young, gorgeous, curious creatures who are holding on to themselves. And oh, it's a privilege, it's an absolute privilege to be part of this. Those who know the play and seen the play and read the book kind of go, hello, this is interesting. The resonance, I think, what it gives is that we do have to hold on to each other. We do have to look at people who are different. We do have to understand when people are hurting, when people are on their own, which is a big theme of that. And that is this orphan boy has made a family, ultimately, and we're all trying to figure out who we are. And now he's got a family to look after. And there's one of his children's trying to figure out who they are. That's what we do as human beings, and the heart of this production, this play, and as Jack says, look, this is a school that we all get to be liked in, and that's what's extraordinary. And you can say art is there to, how do I put it, whatever we choose to see, we will see. So we can say that. We're all here going, this is our prism and our point of view. There'll be other people saying it's a totally different thing. The world is a wonderful, dark, magic place to be. I'm so lucky. I'm very lucky, actually. I get to work with amazing, amazing people. So, yes, in terms of the hullabaloo, that's what I call it, was hullabaloo at the beginning. I know the people that I work with, they're players. I'm a player, I'm a theatre player, and we get to do this amazing play. And when you're in a room of people creating, you forget about all this that extraneous noise, because actually the joy is about talking to each other and being with each other and creating something quite truly special and magical. So, yes, it's really sweet. Yes, it's really sweet.